This is where I show actual examples from my classes. I have 4 examples. And again, you can click on any of them at random, or you can proceed. Once you click on one of them, you can proceed from one to the other in order.